Yeah, just punish him. I mean, I'd inflict as much force on him as possible. That's the first thing I think of.
Were you aiming specifically for a part, like for his?
Yeah, his temple. To just crush him. Yeah, that's what I was aiming for.
Did you know right away that you left him to just like that?
No. I mean, yeah, and things like that, they happen so fast, like, it's hard to even just remember, but he was in front of me, and I knew just the coverage, I knew there was no one left in the field, so, you know, I had the whole sideline.